Hello?
And then I told him, you're not going to just talk to me like that, and I stabbed him.
Hello?
Hello? Hi there. My name is Carmen, and I'm calling because I'm interested in buying some old movies, and I saw the ad that said that you had some.
Yeah, I have a lot of old films, some on VHS, but a lot on DVD, too.
What is that? A VHS?
VHS, like tapes. I have tapes, like movie
tapes. Like a superhero?
Well, I don't know.
I'm not interested in buying a cape. I'm interested in buying some old movies.
Not a cape. I have old movies.
Okay,
ma'am.
Yes.
You know, you're talking and you're not listening.
And you also have a cape.
I have it, yeah.
But I don't need a cape. Unless you're trying to be Captain Save-A-Ho, in which case I need my bills paid.
Captain Save-A-Ho?
Exactly. So where's my money? Hello?
Yeah.
Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected.
Can I just tell you what I have then?
Yes.
All right. So I have a collection of older films. The majority of them, they're old horror films.
Excuse me?
They're old horror films.
Excuse me. I don't want any adult films, okay? I don't want any of those.
No. What, you mean like porn? No, they're not porn. They're horror.
Don't call me that. That's disrespect. Don't call me that, okay?
I'm not calling you a whore. I'm saying I've got horror films.
That's not very nice, okay? I'm a lady, and I'm classy, and I don't need you to be using profanity.
I'm not. Well, who you calling? Are you serious?
I'm being serious.
You call me and suck Kristen and me. You call me.
You're the one calling me names. You called me.
I didn't call you. Are you crazy?
I called you, but then you called me names, and so now I'm calling you them back. Hello?
Hello?
Hola, this is Carmen. What is your problem?
Yo, the problem is you're not listening, all right?
I am listening.
Films. You know what that means?
Yeah.
Like Nightbreak, Clive Barker, Hellraiser, Friday the 50th, Children of the Corn, Rosemary's Baby.
I don't know who that is, and I don't care about her baby.
Rosemary is a person. It's a character in a movie. Huh? A horror film.
I don't know what you're talking about, Friday night or whatever. What did you say?
Friday the 13th. Like, it's a movie. No.
I can't go out with you this Friday. I'm busy.
I don't want to go out with you. You're crazy. You're crazy.
I thought you wanted to go out.
You're more hassle than this.
I thought you wanted to go out because we can make a movie.
Are you kidding me?
Hello?